Hey peoples, not the cool mom here. So I'm coming to you with freshly washed hair. I hadn't done a length check in a long time and just realized that it's been 3 years since I did my first big chop and a little over a year since I did my second big chop. So, looking out on YouTube for those that we kind of all started around the same time. Of course, my length is a lot less because I chopped a second time. But my hair is still growing steady, so I thought I'd do a quick length check while it's wet before I actually start twisting things up. Every time I say I'm going to do it, I get halfway through a style and then I realize I forgot to do a video. Of course, I have like a little knot right there. Probably can see it right there that I'll have to get out. But here is the front. So the front is where I've had the most shedding since giving birth. So it is, let's see, as you see, big portions come out. But it is, I guess right to my chin in the front. On the sides, of course, I have not done a thorough detangle, so I'm just stretching it out. It is to my collarbone. Probably the same on this side. Get it there. Yeah, to my collarbone. And the back is, say, right to my shoulder blade. So, growth is doing pretty good. Still dealing with the postpartum shedding, but, you know, that's to be expected. It's funny because up front, I don't know if you can see, like, it shed a whole lot, but you can see the new hair growing in. So, it comes back. But that's all I had to show for this video. Nothing special going on with my routine, really. Same thing as I've always done. But it's working out for me. So, I hope you have a great day. Bye.